highlights of the news this Thursday. Traffic accidents. A Beaver County man being held for murder. And more labor.
Thank you.